I have what you asked for. I must know who put it there and for what purpose.
I did. I put it somewhere I knew only I could reach. But that was a long time ago.
Who does that belong to?
These were the robes of the first assassin to come to the colonies.
Delicious, love. Connor, what brings you?
I was passing by and I thought I would stop in and see how you were faring.
Well, that's nice of you. Well, my boy, we are faring very well.
Between those who live here, the sailors coming and going from the pier, not to mention the travelers, our beds are always full and our taps are always flowing.
I am pleased things have worked out for you here.
As are we, Connor. I'd be lying if I told you we weren't worried when we were ousted from our old place. But the Lord works in mysterious ways.
Norris.
You know Miriam?
Of course.
What does she like? I want to give her a gift.
I really do not know.
All right.
Let me call on Prudence. She may be of service.
Thank you.
Prudence.
Good day, Connor.
Norris is trying to court a woman. What do you women like, in terms of gifts?
A nice bunch of wildflowers always brightens my day. Who is it Norris fancies?
Best not say for now.
Fair enough. Best ones are atop the bluff to the northwest. A bit tricky to get, but they grow large and healthy in the full sun.
Norris, are you in there?
Oui?
Oh. I will find you a little later, then.
No, it's all right. What is it?
Prudence advised a bunch of wildflowers.
Really? Are you sure? It doesn't seem right.